Alright, I think it's recording. So here are the instructions that we're going to be following today for NerdECrafter's box. So at the top, number one is a list of all the things that we need for the first step. So what we'll need is the exclusive mold for NerdECrafter's box. So it's the guy figurine. This is the whole mold. I've already put it together. We'll also need the rubber bands, which we use to hold the mold together. And the next is we'll need to have the casting compound, the collapsible bowl, the silicone spatula, popsicle sticks, the working mat. On one side it has the centimeter measurements, and on the other side it has the 1-inch measurements. And then we'll also need the measuring cup. It has milliliters on this side, and ounces and cups on this side. You can also, on the inside, see the milliliters, the ounces, and the cups. Okay, we'll also need to have paper towels and then the silicone funnel, which is also collapsible like the bowl is. Okay, so number two is prepping the mold. So I've already done that. Basically, it's just you stick the mold together and make sure all the seams align and that there's no gaps, and then you stick the rubber bands on it to hold it together. So that's what this is. Okay, step number three, if you can see it right there, is to measure out 200 milliliters of the casting compound, which I already measured it out because I wanted to see how many figures I could get out of this bag. So I've already separated it out into 200 milliliters, and I was able to get them into 4 bags, which means I'm going to have 4 figures. So for you, that means that this 28-ounce bag makes 4 of NerdECrafter's figures. So what we need to do is we need to put the 200 milliliters of the casting compound into the silicone mold bowl. Okay, and then after that, we need to take the measuring cup and get 3 ounces of water. So I have a bottle of water, and we are going to measure 3 ounces. Three ounces. So we have our 3 ounces of water. We have our 200 milliliters of plaster. Shake it to flatten it. Do not press on it. And we're going to be needing to use the silicone spatula to mix it. I'm going to need to have this over here. Just sitting right there. Just okay. Just like okay. Okay, so we take the water and pour it on top of the plaster. And then we have 5 minutes to get it into the mold. And we need a milky consistency. Alright, so once you get rid of all of the chunks and you have it at a milky consistency, you can use either the funnel or one of the popsicle sticks to guide the plaster into the mold. And you don't press the funnel into the mold, just loosely lay it on top. Then you shake the mat to get out any bubbles and make sure that you have the right amount of plaster inside the mold. There we go. So the shaking of the mat, it removes any air bubbles that are inside. So yeah, shake it. Do not lift it. Do not pick up the mold. Just shake the mat and then leave it there for an hour. That's pretty much it. So that's pretty much the end of this video. So in my next video, I will be showing you guys 4 figures, and then I will also in the next video show you how to make the resin eyes. So that's it. See you next time.